Watch where you're walking. There's 22 million people in these.
Brainiac channeled our power rings through some kind of crystal.
Wait! I have a piece of it!
That looks sharp!
It's gonna be too small to do any good.
Take it easy, lady.
Be a lot easier if they didn't give into emotions, huh, Robin?
Pretty sure grumpiness is an emotion.
If we had a full-size crystal and the power of the lanterns, we could restore the Earth.
I can use the crystals at my Fortress of Solitude to try to create a duplicate.
Love him!
We still need the power of the other rings. Any idea where the other lanterns are?
The explosion sent me back to Oa, home of the source of my power. I'm guessing they were thrown back to the source planets of their power rings, too.
Blue, Indigo, and Violet shouldn't be any trouble.
How are you gonna get villains like Sinestro, Atrocitus, and Larfleeze to help?
Maybe we don't need to ask. If we could get a hold of their power batteries, the energy contained within should be enough.
How would we even get close to them?
I'm not sure this worked out right.
I don't think so either. This outfit makes my hips look big.
I'm Batman!
Green Lantern will take you as our prisoner, trading you to your enemies. Once we're close enough, we'll create a distraction so you can grab the power button.
Grundy, come to help!
He's pretty strong.
And smart, also!
We're bringing him.
Good luck!
I hope they'll be okay.
She better not mess up my outfit.
I love my new one! I'm Batman.
So, probably best if you all come with me to the fortress.
Not stay long enough to find out.
Hey, this river is full of raspberry jam. It's pretty good, too.
The source is over there.
Whoa. You think this place looks angry enough?
Yeah, Atrocitus and the rest of the Red Lantern Corps aren't exactly into yoga.
Careful, team. Try not to fall into the red stuff.
Red Lantern's coming to stop us? So
that shield looks like it belonged to the Manhunters.
What? Like Martian Manhunter?
No. They were a race of robots created by the Guardians.
History lesson's over. Let's find a way inside. to be something we can use to get past.
Solomon Grundy look!
Almost there. Also, the red power battery feeds on rage. So everyone chill, okay?
But how can I chill when I'm full of Red Lantern rage? That's so idiotic!
Did it? I hope this Atrocitus guy's nicer than he sounds.
Yeah, I don't count on it.
Huh.
defeated a number of our forces already.
Pathetic! Let me demonstrate the true power of Rage Unleashed!
Did you hear that? What on earth was it?
Trouble. Shoulder.
Okay, I want to contribute ideas too. Who are you?
Who am I? You can call me Joker.
And I'm Lex Luthor, the greatest criminal mind of our time.
Not hero in disguise, right?
And I'm Cheetah.
What do you want?
Oh, it's not what we want, it's what you want. Your enemy, Green Lantern!
That was me. Pulled muscle when I threw him down. What do you want in return?
We want your help conquering Earth.
You think I'd waste my time with a stupid planet like Earth?
We don't want to waste your time. Just put us in charge and then you can go.
I'm going to need something more than just Green Lantern. We should go out to dinner.
I'd rather starve.
You're my kind of woman.
This is clearly...
Come on, you stupid!
Strange. It let me have the lantern when I got angry.
Peas in a pod, you would die.
Are you even listening to me?
You know, on second thought, we don't need your help.
What? It was, a joke. So you were just wasting my time? That's funny to you?
Yes.
You guys really angered me! More than normal!